YouTubers. Yep, I know what you're thinking. Another Wings of Fire OC? Really? This'll probably be my last one that I make. And I think everything turned out, the colors and everything turned out good except for, I think I might have messed up on the fading of the yellow on the scales through there. So this is probably what I'm gonna do instead. But you can comment which one you like better. I call this one the fade to the bottom, and this is the fade to the side, because it gets darker right here. But I think the blue matches better with the brighter yellow, because her name is Odonata. I don't think I pronounced that right, but Odonata is a type of dragonfly. It's those neon yellow and blue dragonflies. So I did do that, and her abilities are, this is her glow scales. Those little things under her eyes are the glow. But I'm still wondering whether I should make these glow scales. Probably not, though. But those are what they look like, the patterns on her legs and stuff. And those are her wings. She has two Pryrian wings. And her abilities are that she has glow scales. She can breathe underwater, but she can only breathe underwater for up to 12 hours at a time. She has a paralyzing toxin within her wrist, stingers, and those are her abilities. I was on Discord, and there was a lot of people saying that most of my OCs are overpowered, so I decided to change up the abilities, like cascades. I removed her venom because I don't want anyone to think that my OCs are overpowered. So, I had all these color testings that I had to do. So, I did change up some abilities because I'm not a power player. I like to roleplay fair. But this is probably my last Wings of Fire OC. And my main one, I guess. Cascade is my main one, like my first main, but this will probably be my third, because my Silkwing is my second, Kaluna, and then my Icewing, Crystalline, is my fourth main. So, hope you have enjoyed this video, and like it if you'd like to. Goodbye!